Hi everyone, I'm in GMC right now in ward number 142, which is the male section. Let me show you the products.
There are 3 tabs over here. Out of this, this tab is non-functional. This tab is functional. And this tab, again, doesn't function. You can see the mirrors. It's totally in a bad condition. Bad condition, bad condition. Now, let me show you the English toilet. It's coming. When you see the English toilet, there is no connection over here. So if I flush all the water gushes out, let me show you. 1, 2, 3. All the water just flushes out. This is for you all to see that the hospital toilets are in such bad condition. We have lots of patients coming in and out. But do you think two of the people deserve? The toilet is so dirty right now. The shut inside and a perfect flush bottle. Kindly requesting Mr. Vishnu Jagdani, the Dean of the Hospital, and all those who handle the management and the cleanliness to act on this, because we people deserve better. Okay, we don't need conditions like this. So please look into this and get this fixed at the least. Thank you.